But we were, I think, quite surprised to find that emissions per head in the region are 25% higher than they are per head in the UK on average. And that's even when you're not including the additional emissions from the fact we have so much peat in the fens. So we're quite a lot above average. And unfortunately, our emissions in the region are falling more slowly than they are on average in the UK.